A club at Waubonsie focuses on the building and engineering of robots.
Robotics Club is all about designing and building and programming robots using the VEX Robotics system of parts. The idea is every year is a new competition game, and we try to win. This year we went to two different competitions and competed in a game called Tower Takeover.
Teams from different schools gathered to compete, and the process to prepare for competition is a complex one.
It's a huge process. First, you know, we need to start with the actual robot itself, and that can take weeks, even months sometimes. There's all the programming and then strategizing, and then drivers need to practice.
Some classes at Waubonsie have helped students apply what they've learned to robotics.
The most relevant classes would probably be the coding classes, as well as some of the engineering department PLTW courses are great. Principles of Engineering I know uses the robotics parts. One of the things I enjoy most is just the ability to just kind of be with everybody. It's really fun. It can be stressful, but it's a really great experience.
For Warrior Update, I'm Sohail Londate.